Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Indrani. In part 1, I have colored till this portion of the page and today I am going to continue coloring the rest of the page. Let's get started. I am going to continue the same color palette, which is blue purple here, for the face of this bison. Here I am using Derwent Lightfast pencil and the shade is called Nightshade. Now I am using a lighter shade and this shade is called Meat Ultramarine from Derwent Lightfast pencil. I'm using brush pen here as a base layer. This brush pen is from a brand called Monanmi, made in Thailand, and the shade is called Blue Celeste. Thank you. So I am almost finished with coloring this page. So let's color the background. So I got a request from one of my subscribers to do the background with an oil pastel. I'm using Doms Oil Pastels. I want a very light blue background for this page, so I have decided not to put the oil pastel directly on the paper. Instead, I am rubbing the oil pastel on the plastic palette and using a Q-tip to color with it. I am using Vaseline, a petroleum jelly, to get a smooth blending. Thank you. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you.